County, baby. What?
When I look at the stars.
MoCo Young Life 2005. That's where it's at.
Is an anchor and love is a ship. Time is the ocean and life is a trip. You don't know where you're going till you know where you're at. And if you can't read the stars, well, you better have a map, a compass and a conscience so you don't get lost at sea or on some old lonely island where no one wants to be. From the beginning of creation, I think our maker had a plan for us to leave these shores and sail beyond the sand and let the good light guide us through the waves and the wind to the beaches in a world where we have never been. And we'll climb up on the mountain, y'all, we'll let our voices ring. When those who've never tried it, they'll be the first to sing. Oh, my, I see you on the other side, if I make it, and it might be a long, hard ride, but I'm gonna take it. Sometimes it seems that I don't have a prayer. Let the weather take me anywhere, but I know that I wanna go where the streets are gold, cause you'll be there. Oh my, my.
Self-esteem, and she knows a whole lot about almost everything. She's a regular high school beauty queen, and all she wants is love, and all she wants is love. He says, I go left and I go right, I go every which way. I wish I might and I do anything I want to, most all of the time. He's got a jacked up pickup truck, kinda right, and he's hard on the gas and easy on the eyes, but it's nothing more than just a cheap disguise. He's got a messed up family, messed up life, and all he wants is love, and all he wants is love. He says, I'm the outcast, and and I'm afraid I'm ashamed of most every day. She says I've been broken and I've been used. Well, I'm the same as all of you.
To have some fun, yeah.
You better ask somebody. everybody.
Inside out. And that's exactly what he wants to do in all of us, to change our lives forever. The Bible says this: if anyone is in Christ, he or she is a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come. If you want a new life, a start over, it's as simple as I turn away from my life. Remember, S-I-N, sin, to live with me in the middle of my life, I turn away. And I receive Christ, who now takes up residence inside me and becomes not just the center of the universe, that's already true, but it becomes the center of my universe. And I live life like this. Do I have daily, weekly, sometimes hour by hour, movements like this? Yeah, absolutely, it continues on forever. But only once. We turn our cup over and God starts to pour into us a new life, new hope. He says, you're forgiven, daughter. Son, you're forgiven. Come, walk with me. Let's be related like this for the rest of eternity, just as I made you to be.
Please take from me my life when I don't have the strength to give it away to you. Please take from me my life when I don't have the strength to give it away.